Good day.
They'll never see me coming.
Nice. No sash. Dagger. And a stamina potion. Nine. Fine. Maybe another mana potion. Perfect. Except I don't have money, but otherwise. Boss pack. Yo! Lightning enchanted. Amulets. That's cool. Okay, it's not this way because it turned. It's probably not this way. That's money. Should go to town. I have a lot of money in my inventory. Two amulets.
Hi there. Not in town.
Okay. Nope. This one. Where the hell are the canned stones? Oh, nice.
I can't carry anymore.
Go. Nah, screw skill shrine. I don't have burst of speed yet. Boss pack and champion pack, or two boss packs. I should kill them.
I can't carry anymore.
So many archers. Whatever, money. And really short underground passage with two boss packs. That's really nice. I'll just get it. In case I get a shit layout again. And this one is closer. Okay. Scary. Refilling shrines should refill stamina. That's so stupid.
can't carry anymore.
Almost level 6, that's too bad. Okay. I don't need any shopping.
Oh,
I can just go. And I want this boss pack. That's nice too. One really scary boss pack.
I need mana. I am overburdened. I am overburdened.
Okay, now I'm fine. Archers. I can go to hell. I said I don't want champion archer. Hey, what? What? Yeah, why? What? Why the hell did I go here? Yeah, sure. Ask whatever you want. No idea why I went there, because I know the layout of the tower. Nice boss pack, come out. I don't really need a ring, but rings have good stats, and the most important thing about rings is they... Rings are worth a lot, that's why I want rings. I can sell them for a lot of money, and I need money to buy potions in the run. Money is really important in the speedrun Diablo 2. Like yesterday, I lost the run because I ran out of money, basically. I will do different classes when I'm happy with the time with Assassin. I intend to do the Druid next.
Impossible.
Nothing at all. P1 means player setting set to 1. You could also set players to 8 or anything else, but P1 is what I do. Hope there's a shrine around here. Shrines, please. Okay, oh, so good. Double boss pack. Those are minions. Shouldn't waste XP. XP is always good. Nope. No ring for me. Except there's money. Fire enchanted. Nice, so many boss packs. I love that.
Can't carry anymore.
I have 3 of 4 runes.
Good day.
Finally, 2 socket chest, 2 socket helmet, no run speed boots.
They'll never see me coming.
Well, it's at least money. Champions take too long. I won't do champions. I hope it's in the XP shrine again. Too bad. Out a little bit more, maybe I find a second shrine close to it. No shrines. Yeah, Diablo 1 has that. mana shield. And there's also like a thing with the mana shield when you're down at 1 HP. You barely get any damage. Or you can't die. I don't know how it exactly works. I don't run Diablo 1. I've seen a lot of speedruns of it though. So many boss packs, that's really nice. If I just had the right shrine. Let's go with more speed. Ring, 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 please ring. No ring. Nothing expensive. Champions. Oh, ghostly ghost.
I can't carry anymore.
Definitely cool idea game. Ghostly ghosts are the best ghosts. Didn't find my room.
What you need?
I need Dral. Actually, no. Whatever. Not XP, but whatever. Oh, here's another one. This is definitely better. Go with this. Since it lets me kill faster. Totally worth opening those. Pretty big for classes that use fire spells, because that's like a 25% damage boost. It's faster to grind the runes than to grind the levels for the damage boost.
I can't carry anymore.
And since I'm using fire spells, of course, it's a big thing. Threats. Wrong runes anyway. No Raal. Oh wait. Yeah, Raal. No good hands. No hit recovery helmet. Whatever. Dude, how about useful shrines? Okay, actually I'm already at 10.5, so I don't need that XP shrine that much, but it would help. Exactly what I want.
I can't carry anymore. I'm overburdened.
Dude, so much money drops. Hope I find 3 Raal runes now. This would be awesome. Okay, neat.
Yes.
Oh, boots or gloves maybe? Hit recovery.
The Order welcomes you.
This is pretty good.
They'll never see me coming.
Oh yeah, the best friend that I can find here. Or maybe stamina. This is better. This one is more speed, the other one doesn't force me to use stamina potions, but I have them.
Such corruption in this place.
I forgot to split. Good timing, I'd say. Nothing in here.
Try and
looks like I won't get the thing. Enchantment. Open it. Thank you. Why am I stuck? That's pretty nice jail layout so far.
Not enough mana. I need mana.
Dark dudes. Useless thing. No, I don't repeat this part anymore. I repeated earlier the tower. I'm pretty much set gold-wise. I need level 12 until the act boss, but I will get it. That's not too much of a problem. I'm already almost 12. But if I find money on my way, I will definitely take it with me. Literally done. Sometimes I get jail layouts where I have to go right. That's jail free. That's why I was a bit confused. I also knew I need to go left according to something I read a few days ago, but I think it was even my PB where the jail exit was in the right side, which is weird. So I thought I just read it wrong, but if you say it's left, then I will check left the next time again. Dude, where is this boss? Why doesn't he die? Okay, but this one's a bit easier. It's right from the waypoint. And I just ran into that end. No, I didn't. There we go. Kind of feel like it's down there. It's a boss pack, but they have so much HP. Not really worth killing. I like these guys. Okay, not here.
Good day.
Miss Splits hype.
Not here.
How do I know?
Cold resist something. Nice layout, really nice. Oh boy. I'm not sure. I think I don't even need to look for that since I just go to town and start over. Map troll, it's supposed to be left. See? Someone did cold damage to me. Totally useful in the desert. Like, I would prefer lightning or... what is it called again? I fucking knew that it's not here. That it's to the right and behind the entrance. It's always left. Let's say it like that, I just couldn't resist not buying those. Die for not being a boss pack.
I am overburdened.
So many urns. That's interesting.
Rick, you.
Hello.
That's what I was looking for. Thank you.
Good day.
Didn't split again. By the way, it would be green.
Thank you.
Okay. How about next zone instead? There we go. And those shits. Nice. Not beetle burst, don't be in my way. Ah, okay. Damn it, it's not up here. Well, the maggot layer might be up here. But the next zone is definitely down. Really fast, really fast valley of snakes.
Dark magic, darker too.
Don't resist, but I don't need that, but fuck it, I go with mine. Just in case. Surprisingly, I didn't find Beetle Burst. Just check here. Since he should be somewhere at these ruins. Well, too bad. No Beetle Burst. cooking gas for later. Okay. I hate this zone. Remove maggot lair. Fast. No, it's probably up there.
It is an honor to serve you.
There's nothing the right portion can't cure.
No hit recovery belt. What am I doing? Stupid me.
I've heard.
Arcane Sanctuary control me a little bit today, since I need a lot of XP. Why am I running towards this dead end?
Overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Die, minions. Just want the minion set. Okay.
The sanctuary. Horizon's obsession. I need mana.
Not that. Feeling that it's not here. Not first try, hype.
Not enough.
Oh boy, wrong again. Who would have thought?
Blessings to you. Not enough mana.
Ah! Both ways are bad. Really, fourth wing?
Good day.
How may I help you?
There's nothing the right potion can't cure.
Awesome RNG. I'm almost 17. I started off with level 14.
Enough mana.
He's good to be real cave. Rip urn.
Good day.
Welcome to my shop.
Faster.
I am overburdened.
Oh yeah, indeed. That Hearts of the Dead was pretty sick. Nice hit recovery. I should make it money wise.
Greetings, Jaren.
Good day.
Okay, let's see if I get trolled in the jungle. Everyone's favorite place. Oops. That's a good start. Didn't split again. No second exit, but whatever. It's not like I expected there to be one.
Thank you.
have the feeling that there could be something. Except that there isn't anything. I can't feel the Great Marsh Skip yet. Long game. Flood the jungle after this. Nope, it just leads to that point. Well, still could be Flare Jungle. But I don't know. Damn it. Don't waste time with that shit. I have enough money. I don't need the breastplate. Okay, I kind of have the feeling that the Flare Jungle and the other jungle is connected. Oh, nice. Get them later.
Read. Well, priest.
What am I doing?
Welcome. Good day.
Am I stupid? Kappa. Let's go to the next one and find a waypoint. Maybe get some XP on the way. XP would be a good idea. Very good idea. What is this? Should be close. And I'm not close. That's still far away. Maybe it isn't. Maybe it is. Come on, when's the end? Game, please. Waypoint, 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 waypoint. Waypoint? Is this a waypoint? That's not a waypoint. Waypoint, 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 waypoint. That's the waypoint. Game, please. Please, game. Waypoint in this zone. Oh, nice. Whatever, waypointless. Gonna do sewers first and then get the Travincial thing waypoint. Thanks for cursing me, dude. Thanks for removing my shrine. Exactly what I asked for. Gold chest, nope. Also, nope. That's not the thing that I was looking for. If I do it this way, I need to skip some splits. I like mine more. Fuck, I'm 19. I always forget to use that one. Waypoint, 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 waypoint. Waypoint, 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 waypoint. WP, okay.
I need mana.
Let me out. Okay. Oh, nice. Actually, why would I need that? Another one. Just need to loot them, they might be good. Feel bad for not doing it. Fast boys.
I can't carry anymore.
Crazy. Wait, there was a passage. Just didn't go the right way. Let's kill this dude. Not this dude, the other dude.
For me.
The time has come.
Greetings.
More speed. Actually, I need this since I'm not 20 yet. Am I? I'm not 20. Getting 20 as fast as possible would be something good. There we go.
Yeah.
That's unfortunate. The next zone. That's on the side. Like, really near the town. Rip time. Scary. Don't kill me. Again too much. Therefore, this was fast. Don't need him. I didn't need that either. Come on, where is the waypoint? And this looks nice. Run. Okay. Useless. If it wasn't mana shrine or a skill shrine, I would use it for Diablo. not dead. Now follow me, dude. Follow me. Follow me, my friend. Oh, dude, this curse. Oh, how am I not dead, dude? Oh. Gonna go shopping.
Hail to you, champion.
What do you need?
Actually, I had enough potions to clear this, then get the mercenary in one go.
Hello there. Now that...
Yeah, fucking enough.
Thank you.
Too bad he doesn't hide behind the corner like yesterday.
I need mana. Not enough mana.
Got it! No, stay! I should buy stuff here because it's expensive. That's the ring.
Hail to you, champion.
Okay, actually, I could just go to the next one. I have so much money. I can buy my potion in Act 5. I'm at almost 100k right now. But I was just concerned about the run yesterday where I ran out of money. And I think I had like 40k going into Act 5, or 45. Dude, every time. Gold split is really nice. And it could have been a bit faster if I would have combined the potion shopping with the merc buying. Oh, come on! Nope. I didn't buy stamina potions. Well, that's good. Do it right now. I don't need that many. That should be enough.
Thank you.
this shit again. Too bad the claws that Diablo dropped didn't have like plus bursts of speed. That would make my traps one frame faster. If it had just plus one skill. Wait, this way. Am I going left? It's usually to the right. Oh man, hope I won't die without resistances that I don't have this time. I should be fine if I play careful. Champions. Wow, hotkeys. Okay, they still work. Oh, thank you. I will need the luck. Thank you very much. I also need dog faces in chat if you can. Really important stuff, Kappa. Nice dog face, nice dog face. Oh, there are more Diablo streamers like Zeep in chat. Check him out, he is a great Diablo 2 streamer. He also does speedruns, but he doesn't play Sorc. He plays Sorc in speedruns. It's his favorite class, his favorite character. So what the hell is with this layout? Why was the icy color to the left? Next zone is supposed to be to the left. I don't get it. Straight was waypoint, which is normal, I think.
Good afternoon.
I shall prove worthy.
RIP waypoint. RIP TP, I mean. Diablo 2 is great. I'm also kinda excited for what happens in Path of Exile. Sounds really interesting. Okay, please no double, no resistances, no fire resistance. Fuck, Talik might be fire immune. Didn't get any damage yet. I seems like I have to reset them. Yeah. He had 90% fire resistance. Which can happen. The ancients have gear and it can have resistances on it. And fire resistance fucks me over. Okay, this time they took both damage, so this should be good. I have some hope for this one French indie game. This French Diablo clone built in CryEngine. That looks really nice. I forgot the name, but they were showing it on Games Developers Conference like 2 weeks ago. Lost some time because of that. Lost time because I had to reset the ancients. I think it was the first time they were showing it to the public 2 weeks ago, so. And I just barely heard of it because Game Developers Conference showed other stuff like Valve, Steam VR and stuff. Like 4 French guys are working on it and that's it. 4-man project. And they are working on it since 3 years or something. But it looks really nice since CryEngine, of course, is a good looking engine. Wait, where am I going? I found the waypoint. And the next zone is always right from the waypoint. I'm going to the left. Okay, nice. Yeah, I think that's the name. But what they showed was pretty sweet. Scariest place. Dude, not here. Full clear. Merc, please kill. Do your job. Follow me, Follow me, friends, follow me. Come on, come on. This way. This way. Okay, now kill me here. And next wave. Oh, intense. Follow me. Come on, come on, come on. They're not killing me again. That was nice kiting. Wait, what the fuck? Why does he clone at 99%? What an asshole. That's the strat here, that you kite them out, because killing them is almost impossible. And it takes way too long if you manage to do it. That's a clone. Dude, give me the right guy. Stay behind the pole and don't clone yourself, okay? Then I'll be happy. Also, I will need to go to town for potions. I'm pretty much underleveled for the zone. Baal is level 60, I'm 21. So I try to avoid doing unnecessary hard stuff. Lister, the boss on the 5th wave, is level 58, so also not something I want to fight. Man. Yeah, my PB is now 2 hours, 9 minutes and 57 seconds. Oh, I am out of town portals. Yeah.